my channel, Gyan Shala with Masti. Happy Teachers Day to all of the teachers who are watching this video. So, today I made a Teachers Day card for all the teachers. So, I made this card with the help of materials that are available at only home because there is lockdown. So, you can see this is a A4 size sheet. And I folded this like this in half. And this is a bow. This can be easily available at your home. And this face I have made from quilling. You can take waste from Rakhi also. See, you can take these flower-like structures from Rakhi. And I have taken ribbons also. So let's now open this card. So as you can see, these are the beads and these are simple paper cuttings. This is cardboard and this is also sheet only. And this we have written with the help of sketch pens. So now I will tell you how to make this with the help of measurements. So let's start with the measurements. As I told you, this is an A4 size sheet. So, how did we make this table? The measurements of this table is 17.5 cm into 11 cm sheet we have to use. You can use any color. And how we have made this? The stand for the teacher. We have used a sheet of 14 cm. In which we have to make lines of 3 cm, then 3.5 cm, then again 3 cm, then 3.5 cm, then 1 cm. Then we have to make a square with the help of this and paste the teacher on the front side. And we have used a small piece of cardboard for the blackboard. And we have taken 3 squares and these 5 leaves for the decoration. आप बहुत सारी चीजें घर पर यूज कर सकते हैं कार्ड बनाने के लिए, जैसे कि क्ले। यहाँ पर मैंने कुछ डॉट्स बनाए हैं और ड्रॉर्स बनाई हैं। तो आप अपनी इमेजिनेशन यूज करके बहुत अच्छी अच्छी चीजें बना सकते हैं और ऐसे कार्ड आप अदर ओकेजन्स पर भी बना सकते हैं। आप अपने कार्ड पर कोटेशन जरूर लिखिएगा क्योंकि उससे आपके टीचर्स को अच्छा लगता है। और मेरी एक कोटेशन पर वीडियो है, आप उसका लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में चेक कर सकते हैं। चैनल डोंट फॉरगेट टू चेक